Hey guys, some unknown sources are saying that Apple may now start redesigning their iOS notification system. And this is something very interesting because this is one of the big things that people hate about iOS, that you get this notification system and it's kind of useless. You know, you have this pop-up right in the middle of the screen, and let's say you get two text messages, then you can only see that you have two new text messages, but you can't actually read them. So some sources are saying that Apple have purchased a small little iOS development company that is doing their own kinds of notification system from the App Store and delivering out to customers. And it could be this free app called Boxcar that the company AppRemix is doing. And this company allows users to receive push notifications from different kinds of sources, not like the big ones like Facebook, Google Voice, Twitter. And so that's very good. Hopefully this will be something that we will hear more about officially when they will, you know, launch it. And it's very cool. We have no idea about what they're going to do, but it's good because they're working on it, and they're good. They're really, Apple is really working on all of these things that people hate and that need to jailbreak their device to get things to work, but they're really working on it. So that is kind of sweet. I love it. And then also a question that I got from Kaunas163 on YouTube. He asked me, why are you making so much iPads and Apple videos? Well, it's kind of simple. First of all, I make tech news, and many tech news that comes out is about iPads and iOS and Apple and, you know, all that good things. And that's the first reason. I mean, if I wouldn't do these videos, why? I mean, I don't just want to talk about Windows or something like that. I try to be kind of overall, you know, talk about a little bit about everything. And I know sometimes I do a lot of Apple things, but that's just because I have nothing else to talk about, so why not make an Apple video? I mean, it doesn't suck that I make more videos. I have never got any person that have complained or something like that. And then also a very big thing is that people are interested in these things. Really interested. And I also have Apple subscribers that use Apple computers and have iPads and iOS devices, and they're also interested. And if you never owned an iPod, I can understand that. Well, you should try it out. Try out the iPod and you will love it, and then you will love my iOS videos, because I make a lot of iOS rumors videos. But I think it's cool, I think it's interesting. I love Apple. Yeah, that I'm not lying, but you know, I love Windows as well because I can play games on it. But okay, so if you're saying that I'm making too much iPads and Apple videos, okay, so what should I do more videos about? Let me know in a comment or PM or something like that. So yeah, see you.